Welcome to Continuum. Today we're in a very exciting year as we focus in Thailand, basically around home base and our national churches in Thailand. And we've been working on drawing together and raising up a new group of leaders. And then with that, it allows us to outreach and to get more people into the churches. We've got to see church growth in Thailand after 250 years of missions and still, you know, 1% Christian or whatever it is, not good enough. And so today we want to take you on an outreach that's local right in our hometown here, where we're going to have an evangelistic outreach to a bunch of kids and adults in a certain housing development area, poor kids. And when we get these kids in, we're seeing that they'll bring their parents. And then once you get into the families, you've got a door into a whole clan. And so we're excited about that. And so here we go, Christmas outreach.
It's time for Thailand to receive the gospel, and Victory Churches of Thailand has an aggressive vision to see transformation come to the hearts of all Thai people. This Christmas, the Thai Church and Victory Asia Bible College students are blitzing the community with some much-needed holiday cheer.
So here we are preparing for Christmas outreach for tomorrow, and we are really excited. You know, I grew up here in Thailand, and seeing people around me, seeing my friends, growing up in a Buddhism background, and it's actually really oppressive, you know? They stuck in poverty, they stuck in oppression, and they can't seem to get out of it. They want to find something greater than what they have right now. So they search in trees, in a rock, in an object that they can see, and it's really sad, you know? But in outreach like this, we can bring Jesus Christ into those dark areas. So the vision of Victory Churches of Thailand this year is basically just reach, teach, mobilize. And our goal is really to just reach massive of people and teach them and really mobilizing them. So in the last couple months, we've been planning. We attend the conference in Hua Hin, and we came back and we just have a great leadership meeting just to plan on how we're gonna reach the local people and actually start teaching them and discipling them. So now is the time that we put the stuff that we learn into action.
Although the gospel has been preached in Thailand for over 200 years, it has yet to make a dent. Millions are lost in darkness without the saving knowledge of Jesus Christ. Christmas is a tremendous opportunity to share His love in a fun way.
Christmas is a great opportunity for us as a church to reach out to the local community. Here in Thailand, Christmas is just like any other day. The post offices are open, the schools are open. You know, it's just a normal day, but for us missionaries here and for the church here, we're using this to outreach to the local community today.
And we are having so much fun here, meeting new local people here, helping the kids, and we are making like balloons, face painting, and we like played games with kids and so much songs, and we are like having so much fun with kids here.
And we're really looking to build relationships and connect with the local Thai community, the Thai people in the church here. So we're just building relationships, and we're just really giving out flyers and promoting the church here. We're just having a great fun time. You know, Christmas is all about families, and our church, we're all about the church family here and reaching out to other families.
We really want to start connecting with our community and see the Thai church growing, see people being reached and really being ministered to where they're at. So it's been a great day. We're really excited to see what comes out of this day. Christ came to give. That was the first Christmas. That's exactly what He did. The Father gave His best, which is Jesus. Jesus gave His life for us. That was how they celebrated the first Christmas. And that's how we're celebrating Christmas this year. So it's, you know, it's different, and it's fun, and it's awesome, and it's fulfilling. So we're really excited to see what comes out of this, what fruit comes out of this ministry. Long-term, we're really looking for long-term connections, relationships being built from this ministry.
The truth of the gospel is shown best as we love on our communities at times like Christmas. The potential for lasting ministry in this area is great, as connections were made and follow-up is happening. Thailand will be saved, we believe, in this generation.
Christmas is a special time in Thailand. Of course, it's a little different than it is maybe where you live, because nothing closes even on Christmas Day. It's just another work day. But it's a tremendous opportunity where people are willing to hear about other nationalities and how the rest of the world celebrates Christmas. So we take a great advantage of this. Isn't it exciting seeing all these kids coming in? We just do some kind of outreach things and have some food and whatever, and they come like crazy because they want to find something, some meaning for their life. So excited about that. And I want you to come back again next week for Continuum Today, because we're going to feature Tashina, a girl from Canada who's celebrating her first Christmas, experiencing her first Christmas in Thailand. So we'll see you again next week.